Sundridge Hospital was built in the 1800s, and for over a century it was used as an asylum for the insane. It eventually became a psychiatric hospital, but closed its doors in 1998. You four girls grew up around here as children, is that right?
Yeah.
Ever been inside before?
No.
See, the thing about hallucination and schizophrenia is that the patient just doesn't separate imaginary voices and ideas from real ones. But you see, we all have those imaginary voices and ideas from time to time, but we know not to pay much attention to them. But what I'm going to ask you to do for me is to pay attention to them. This can be quite disturbing, and you will be
completely.
Hold this in your left hand for me, and pinch it there like that. You do the same for me there in your right hand. Sometimes an idea gets into the back of our mind and goes around and around, and we mistake it for reality. It affects the way we perceive things. We've all heard that weird stuff happens with cutlery. Now watch and concentrate. You see anything happening?
It's bending.
How much is it bending?
Quite a lot. It's still going.
What do you see?
Can't see anything.
Tell me what you see. How much is it bending, Annabelle?
About 30 degrees.
30 degrees?
Yeah.
You seeing
it's
it bending?
Bending?
It's bending?
It's bending.
How much? How much is it bending? How much is it bending? Talk me through it. How far is it
it's
bending
around? It's bending even further now.
Yes?
Yeah.
How far? What's the degrees we're talking? 30 degrees? Same as yours?
Yeah, yes? Roughly, yeah.
About 30 degrees?
Yeah, it's going.
How far is it moving?
It's kind of bending towards me.
Yeah?
Yeah, the top bit.
The top bit's bending towards you?
Yeah.
Okay, how far? How far are we talking?
A little...
Slowly?
Yeah,
or quickly?
Millimetres.
Mm-hmm. Yours?
The only thing I can see is the spokes bit are bending in half.
The spokes are bending in half?
Yeah.
Okay, fantastic. Now, you feel it building up speed as you watch it.
I can feel it.
Yeah,
oh my God!
Double the power, double it in your fingers.
Red.
Bending towards you, like it's just bending towards you. Just backing into a C shape, coming towards you. The tops and the bottoms just moving towards you. It's like rubber, like warm rubber. It's freaky, but just keep watching it. Is this possible?
Yeah.
Is this real?
Yeah,
it's going. It's going.
Are you sure? Are you absolutely sure it's moving?
Yes.
You sure it's bending?
Yeah, it's a V now.
It's weird that we both saw it because... Oh. Sorry. It would have been fine if just kind of I saw it and she didn't, because then I would have thought it would have been... But, oh.
It really felt like it had energy.
And it, no,
really,
and it's in specs,
it felt like
isn't it?
Yeah.
If it was in specs, it would be like quite warm and tingly, and then it would go really, really cold,
yeah.
And I'd really have to concentrate.